Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. It's been a couple of months since we did the last cut. You spun the wheel. Yeah. You can check it out over here. And now for something new. Don't you guys forget to hit the red subscribe button over here. Leave a blue thumbs up. Let me know what you think of the cut and these videos down here. Let's go to work and see you guys at the end.
Yep, the yellow bark.
Yeah, it will help. So. So. Yeah. Yes.
Top. I like it.
Oh. Thanks. Well, that's it, guys. We're done. Super change. Nice and clean on the sides. You guys always want to know the sizes. So it's a number 4, 13 millimeters. Number 3, 2, a 1, just a tiny bit of a 1. And a 0 just in the nape. I did use a 1.5 in between to even out the lines because she has very dark hair. You can see every line. So a 1.5 in there as well. These are all sizes of the guards. Like in millimeters, it's 13, 10, 6, 3, and 0. And the 1.5 is 4.5 millimeters. So, but that's just to even it out. The top, we left it a little bit longer than last time. We buzzed it down to a number 8 last time. That was 25 millimeters. Now it's just above the finger, so she can mess it up a little. And she wants to grow out the top. But it has to work with the sides. So not a big poofy haircut. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think of the cut down here. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button. It helped me out big time. Click it. If you haven't clicked it already, log in above. And then just smash it. You'd help me out big time. One day I'll reach the 100,000.
Yeah.
Almost there. Takes a couple of years, I guess. Leave a blue thumbs up. Hit it. Ring the bell if you want to know when I upload something new. Whoa, all kinds of... It's an opdracht. tasks, all kinds of tasks in the studio, but you'd help me out. Thanks for watching. Don't know if I said that already. And see you guys. Oh, I forgot the most important thing. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.
Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.